Good afternoon. I am going to solve a problem of liquidity ratio. For solving the problem, I will go through the question. Following is the balance sheet of X Limited as at 31st March 2018. Yeah, this is the balance sheet format. Equity and liabilities. Equity and liabilities, items, the shareholders fund. Equity share capital 25,000 of rupees 100 each, 250,000 issued and paid up. Reserve and surplus 50,000. Profit and loss. Reserve and surplus under the reserve and surplus, profit and loss 50,000. Non current liabilities under this setting, long term loan 120,000. Then current liabilities under this heading, sundry creditors 35,000, bank overdraft 10,000, provision for taxation 10,000, proposed dividend 5,000. Then asset item. Asset item, non current asset, under non current asset, fixed asset, then tangible, under the tangible. Asset, plant and machinery 24,000, plant and machinery 240,000, intangible asset, under the intangible asset, goodwill 150,000, under the heading non current investment, current asset 13,000, short term investment 40,000, under the current asset, the short term investment 13,000, stock 40,000, then debtors 10,000, cash at bank 20,000, prepaid expenses 7,000, total liabilities and asset 480,000. Now you are here, in this question you are required to compute the current ratio and liquid ratio and comment on the short term liquidity position. This is the solution of this problem. Solution: current ratio. You know current ratio. The formula of current ratio is current asset divided by current liabilities. Now, you look at the items of current asset. Short term investment 30,000, stock 40,000, debtors 10,000, asset 20,000, repair expenses 7,000. Total amount is addition of all these 5 items, amount to rupees 90,000. And which is to be divided by current liabilities. Current liabilities, you find the amount, because current liabilities item, sundry creditors 35,000, bank overdraft 10,000, provision for taxation 10,000, and proposed dividend 5,000. Total is 60,000. 90,000 divided by 60,000, you find that ratio is 1.5 is to 1. So you are required to give comment on this ratio. See, you know the current ideal ratio is 2 is to 1. Here you see the calculated ratio, calculated current ratio is 1.5 is to 1. That is, the current ratio is not satisfactory in the present case. Next one, liquidity ratio. Liquid ratio is found out by dividing the liquid asset by the with liabilities. So here you see current asset minus stock and prepaid expenses. Stock and prepaid expenses are to be deducted from current asset in order to find liquid asset. And below, quick liabilities. Quick liabilities, the bank of from quick liabilities, bank of overdraft is deducted. Now, bank of overdraft may not be deducted in some cases, but in this problem, the bank of overdraft is deducted. So therefore, kindness and 90,000 minus 40,000, stock of 40,000 and credit expenses 7,000. After deduction of 40,000 and 7,000, the current, the liquid asset amount is 43,000. And denominator, current liabilities minus bank overdraft, you find 60,000 minus 10,000. 10,000 is the bank overdraft. Total denominator is 50,000. The figure, the liquid ratio figure is 0.86. 0.86 is to 1. Therefore, the comment on this ratio is that liquid ratio is below normal of 1:1. Thus, we can say that the liquid ratio of the company is not satisfactory. With this, I finish my talk for today. Thank you.